You can't keep up with me. You can't keep up with me!
You're back. Looks like you got the intel.
Yes and no. It's a lot more complicated than that. Three six-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. Two guard the statue, one the treasure. What do you make of it?
Riddles. How quaint. The city in the lake is clearly Mondstadt. As for the six-armed giants... Hey, that's smart. A windmill has six blades.
Wow, that makes sense!
So out of the three windmills, two are close to the statue. The other one is guarding...
Ooh! This one Paimon knows the treasure!
Let's hope it's really that simple.
Come on, let's go take a look around that windmill!
Holy shit.
Rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed. There's another map. More riddles? Paimon's dizzy already. Oh no, Paimon used up all her brain juice. Paimon will let you have all the fun, or you could get Kaya to help.
Kind of lame this part right here, back and forth, loading zones.
Any
idea?
Is this some...
Oh!
Passion rushing through the clear spring. So when does passion rush through a clear spring? Not a bad idea. Like when there's a waterfall, for example. It appears the solution to this enigma relates to the waterfall behind Springvale. Only the clear spring that blesses Mondstadt can reveal the passion described here. And the heart of the waterfall must refer to the cliff on the left side of the waterfall. I noticed it once when I was out on patrol in the area. The ending, cold and alone, probably has something to do with cryo, which can be controlled by a vision. You should probably take someone who can manipulate cryo with you. It's nothing. If a knight of Favonius couldn't even answer a riddle, how could we be trusted to solve criminal mysteries?
Take a look in Springvale. We'll leave you to your criminal mysteries. No, wait. Leave you to solving your criminal mysteries.
I'm gonna drown. Well, time to cheat. It was worth the shot, I tried.
Alright.
Yes, you can die. Get up there, Sanson. Seen my first rodeo up this waterfall.
It looks like it was drawn by a pirate. So, now... You read my mind! Paimon's so happy! Let's go for it! Don't want anyone else to get there before we do. Like the treasure hoarders Gaia told us about. Anyways, nope! Our kid...
Freeze!
Yeah.
you can't keep up with me. You can't keep up with me.
Thank you.
Where the hell did he go?
The Arcadian ruins. Is it just me? Or does it look plain? Oh, Paimon gets it. The perfect disguise is always in plain sight. Kaya's grandpa sure is impressive. Oh, mice! It's no time to get suspicious. We're close. Hurry, the treasure is waiting for us.
I'll save you the trouble. How about you let me take over? Sharp eye, but too slow. I'm Izzard. I thank you both on behalf of the treasure hoarders.
We've been keeping a low profile. How did word get out? Paimon won't let you have the treasure without a fight.
You would be wise not to underestimate us. My gang is just outside waiting for my order. However, they're not as, sociable as me.
I'm sorry to rain on your parade. But your gang won't be participating in your current plan. If you'd like to ask why, you can go see them. In Mondstadt Prison. Or perhaps you'd prefer to join them permanently.
The Knights.
Hey, it's Kaya! Kaya, he wants to steal your treasure! Get him!
Ugh, almost had it.
Oh, you mean the treasure? Sorry, but there wasn't any treasure to begin with. You came all the way for nothing. Just give it up.
What? No treasure? Did Kaya just say there isn't any treasure?
Huh. It got me good. Didn't think the Knights would resort to such tactics.
A thief has no right to criticize the methods of the Knights of Favo. Wait, what are you?
You're not gonna get me! Okay, oh god, what is this?
Dipping.
I didn't mean it!
Oh, god.
What a troublemaker.
You! Nice! You're not gonna watch me die, are you?
What an interesting suggestion.
Fine. I'll confess and go quietly. Please, just help me!
All right, then. Guess I will have to do some overtime work after all.
Embarrassing, having my life saved by a knight.
Don't forget what you promised, or that thing will be the least of your worries.
Hey, is this how the Knights of Favonius treats the people they catch?
I'm just joking. All right, let's take him back.
Sir, yes, sir. Captain, should we take these two in as well?
What?
Of course not. They are the ones who made this arrest possible. Without them spreading our fabricated intel, we wouldn't have been able to catch the treasure hoarders.
You're a bad man for lying to me! Shame on the Knights!
All right, stop it already. Though the treasure doesn't exist, you did want it for yourself, didn't you? Otherwise you would have informed me of your intentions, no? Just a sec. You did help me out, so you do deserve a reward. This is the triumphant harbinger of dawn that points towards victory. As its name suggests, it symbolizes light and victory. If you don't mind, I would like to present you with this harbinger of dawn as a reward.
Harbinger of dawn?
That's right. It suits a well-cultured and disciplined person such as yourself. Wouldn't you say, Paimon?
Well, if the reward is this Harbinger of Dawn...
You'd forgive me, right? I'm honored to have such an understanding friend.
Yes, yes.
You have my apologies for the deception. I will not use the same method twice. What a wonderful day. Now, I have to go interrogate my suspect. Please excuse me. Do come visit me at our headquarters when you have the chance.
Finally got the stupid treasure hoarder insignia. Poopy Harbinger done. I got way better swords. Ah, oh, I still need. Mondstadt souvenir shop. Okay, so I can do that. Lego. I'm after this shit because I want to ascend this stupid weapon. Little get them. Get them. Alright, well, that ends this broadcast.